What is it then? What were you doing in the dugout? You're supposed to be in the front line on duty. Who sent you back?
Nobody. You see, Father?
Yes, I do see. Indeed, I do.
I met Lieutenant Wynn down there, and then the shell hit.
Where are the rest of them?
Down there, buried alive.
All right, you guys, now, all together now.
One, two, heave! Now, don't let this thing cave in on my head.
All right, now, give me your head.
Oh, they're buried.
Give me your
head. All right, follow.
Here, take his head.
It's Moran. He's out of his head.
Shut up. Get a stretcher, somebody. Hurry up.
Keep on working there, you guys.
Have mercy on us. Have mercy. They're buried alive, all of them. Buried.
Now, snap out of it, son. We'll get the others.
Oh, you'll not. You'll never get them out of there. Lieutenant Norman's dead with a beam that crushed his head like an egg. They're all dead except Eddie Kearney and Lieutenant Wynn.
John.
They can't get out. They'll be dead in a minute.
Let me make a try at that, will you? My brother's down there.
I'm sorry, soldier, but there ain't a chance.
What?
Steady, kid.
Dolan, I'm going down there. Hold my ankles.
Yes, Father.
Sergeant, get your men to lift this beam.
You can't go down there, Father. The whole place is going to cave in a minute.
Go on, do as he tells you.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Father.
Ed. Ed Kearney. John Wynn. It's Father Duffy, boys. It's Father Duffy. Can you hear me?
It's just like a tourist kissing the Blarney Stone.
Ego te absolvo, ab omnibus sensuis, et peccatus, in nomine Patris et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Perhaps their brave young spirits hear the bugles sing. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Slumber well where the shell screamed and fell. Let your rifles rest on the muddy floor. You will not need them anymore. Danger's past. Now at last, go to sleep. And up to heaven's doorway floats from the wood called Rouge Bouquet a delicate cloud of bugle notes that softly say, farewell, farewell. Comrades true, born anew, peace to you. Your souls shall be where the heroes are, and your memories shine like the morning star. Brave and dear, shield us here. Farewell.